I did not even touch you. I'm sorry. How did that work? Yo, it's BT and Screen. How's everybody doing today? I'm doing fantastic. We're back here again with another episode of the Majora's Mask. Today, we're going on an egg hunt. We got one already. I don't know where I'm going. All right. Let us leave. I need the hookshot out. All right, hookshot. There we go. Ooh, chest. Another chest. Woohoo. So those are the two chests there. Oh, wait. Right. Okay. Where am I going now? All right. Here. And then through the doorway? I don't know if that was the right doorway. I think there might be... Yeah. There's another doorway. That was the exit. Yeah, we don't care. We have a stone mask on. It's fine. Halt. We aren't fooled by that mask. I'm not fooled by you either. You know, I think it ends here. Okay, I'm just on an egg hunt. That's all I'm here to do. Okay, I see how it is. There we go. Okay. Put this mask on. I'm guessing we go through this door right now. I don't know. In the middle of the northern wall. All right. Oh my. There we go. I'm guessing we're going over here. Yeah, I got the mask. I'll be fine. She doesn't even know what hit her. Probably not. Oh, here's another one. Okay, so, well, that's easy. Halt. That's easy. Yeah, sure, you do that. You do you, dude. You do you, dude. Oh, there. This giant fish. Okay, I got the egg and died. How far back does this put me? I got the egg. That's all that matters. I got the egg. But I do want to go back in there. Love it. I love having this mask. This mask is great. I love it. We're going up here, though. All right. What is this? That's what I died for? You're telling me that I died for 20 rupees. I'll take that. All right, mask back on, let's go. Oh, and then, you know what? Instead of doing it this way, let's just go the way I would like to and just go back through these doors so I can just, like, you know, go on the other side of this whole shebang. I did not even touch you. I'm sorry, how did that work? Okay, sure. Don't know why that actually works. Seems like a strange thing to work. They don't see me. It's fine. What do I get? Yo, sweet. Yeah, they don't know I'm here. They don't know I'm here. It's fine. All right. This is as far as you go. This is a third one. Okay. I guess this way? Yeah. I see the final egg. I love how they kind of incorporated the iron boots into the mask. I like that. There we go. Let's just put that the stone mask back on. The stone mask made this so much easier. The stealth section just became the easiest section ever. Okay. This is asking me to do something very strange. Not that this. Yes. I forgot it takes like 5 minutes to load. Okay. Take it off. I don't need it anymore. We're good. Okay. Over here we go. If you go here, though, I think. You know what? I swim much faster as you. Ah, that's why. Okay, well, it's fine. I don't need those. All right. We're good. I'm not gonna go over there. I think I have to go to this middle building. I am not good at doing this. All right. Sorry, what? They're late. What are those doors doing? If they don't hurry, the eggs will die. Oh, I have to put them in here. Okay. All right. Oh, wait. What? If you don't hurry, the eggs will die. Quickly put them in the aquarium. Okay. I see how it is. I had to do this first. Or am I supposed to put it over here? Over here? Which aquarium am I putting it in? What? Oh. Okay. What? Okay, go to the shore, enter the lighthouse on the right. On the right. Right. Over there. Hi there, Epona. This one? I just got rid of the photo. Gosh damn it. That is for another one. What do I bring? Am I supposed to bring it over here? The eggs? Do I have bombs? No. Okay. What's over here? What is this? This is another house that I should, that deserves its own episode, because it is quite literally another Skulltula one. So, I need... Okay. What do I do with these eggs? First of all, I need to go back and get a photo of one. I think it's faster if I just use the swim. So I have to get back in there. I need to get the seahorse. Alrighty. There we go. I'm like dying here. It's hilarious. I just need the hook shot, hook shot, hook shot. I just need the hook shot, hookity hook shot. There we go. And now that I'm done with that, grab this, cause like, this is actually something that I need to do. And I just missed it. Time for it to load for 5 seconds. Yes. I love how it never says, hey, make it two there to put the bottles in the thing. It's like, oh yeah, no, you should already know how to do that. Song of Soaring. Yeah, I want to go Great Big Ghost. Yeah. It takes me. Actually, I do want to go here because I want to dump the eggs in here. Please. Okay. I just have to be like in the middle of it. Okay. Fair. There we go. All right, this is easy enough. Let's go get the seahorse. And then I'm gonna call it a day. And we'll continue this next time. Because it's time for bot number 5. We're doing a little bit of stuff into this, but this was mainly just egg hunt. And a hunt to find where eggs go. There we go. Now swim back over, and then I'm going to have to swim all the way back over to this side too. Zora mask. I forgot what button was what. That's all. Did I just like dodge all of them? All right. Got a mighty fine looking. Under one condition. Yeah. You horny man. Yes, I do. That is now the... What? That's not bottle number 5. What? That ain't bottle number 5. What? That was bottle number 5. I didn't get a new bottle. Okay, well then. Time to put this back on. And to roll around at the speed of sound. We've gone through one day in this world. Next episode, we're going to go ahead and get the rest of the eggs. And by doing that, we have to release the seahorse and follow the seahorse and all that jazz. Where am I going? Yes, I would love to save my progress. Yes. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys next time. And peace be teen screens next time. Bye-bye.
Ooh.